There are different ways to display 3D content at home. DLP uses a 3D display format called Checkerboard. Checkerboard technology packs the left and right images together using alternate pixels. For example, the left image is sent to the left eye using odd-numbered pixels, and the right image is sent to the right eye using even-numbered pixels. The left image is sent 60 times a second, and the right image is sent 60 times a second to your active shutter 3D glasses.